Early birds get their efforts paid off. These people are the first Hong Kong residents to have a glimpse of the West Kowloon Station, the sole and first ever high-speed rail station in Hong Kong.
I think this station is really beautiful. I have been looking forward to seeing the building for a while, and when I went inside, I was really amazed by its design, especially the streamlined designs.
The station is much bigger than I expected. I've learned that the Harmony Bullet trains are very fast. In the future, I can go to Guangzhou or Shenzhen by high-speed rail.
The Guangzhou-Shenzhen-Hong Kong Express Rail Link, soon with the Hong Kong section put into service, will realize the one-hour leaving circle for Hong Kong with cities in the Greater Bay Area and reduce the railway travel time to Beijing from 24 hours to less than 9 hours. By walking around inside the station, the previewers can get an idea of how to make a trip with the high-speed trains, and in particular, how the co-location arrangement will enable passengers to complete their cross-border formalities in one go within the station. The formalities are currently done separately in places of departure and destination for people traveling between Hong Kong and the Chinese mainland, which takes much time and limits the number of direct routes.
The new arrangement is really time-saving. To do the border checks within one station will be convenient for passengers. The high-speed train is convenient enough, I think, for me to use it to go to far-away places like Beijing. I have never been on a bullet train. I'm really looking forward to trying it.
I still don't understand how the co-location arrangement works, but I think it will be more convenient, so it should be welcome. I can't wait to experience the high-speed rail just to go to any of the destinations. I have some friends in Beijing, so I think I will visit them very soon by high-speed train.
The high-speed trains will begin passenger service from Hong Kong in 3 weeks, but for the fast-paced city, the express rail link could never come too soon. 好的，CGTN，Hong Kong。